Everything Everywhere All at Once dominated the 95th Annual Academy Awards by winning 7 out of its 11 nominations. The movie won Best Picture, Best Director for Daniels, Daniel Kwan and Daniel Scheinert, Best Leading Actress for Michelle Yeoh, Best Supporting Actor for Ke-Huy Quan, and Best Supporting Actress for Jamie Lee Curtis. Brendan Fraser won Best Actor for his role in The Whale. Find out more about the winners of the 2023 Oscars in the description.